Well, Mr. Churchill, I think this picture is just about completed. I wish you'd come down and tell me what you think of the thing, would you? And take a look at it and give me the benefit of some of your comments, which I'm sure will be very valuable.
All right. In fact, I may say I should recognize it immediately.
That's very nice of you.
But really, I consider it is a most vivid and true presentment of the scene and of my part in it.
Well,
I think as a portrait, I think it's the most remarkable I've ever had done of me.
Well, that's most reassuring, Mr. Churchill. I believe I can fairly safely sign it now. I wonder what corner I would sign it in. What do you think? What would be a good corner? Should I sign it in this corner or that one?
Won't it get in the way of the other figures if you sign it?
I think that's going to get in the way of the other figures. I think we'd better keep it over in this corner, which is really the corner of the big picture.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea. All right, I'm going to sign this thing. And your praise has been so tremendous that I've almost forgotten how to spell my name. That's the There you are, Mr. Churchill. Signed, dated, and soon to be delivered. Is that all? Cut that bit. Well, Mr. Churchill, I'm so glad you're as pleased as you are with this picture, because if it hadn't been for all these beautiful paints you gave me, I don't expect I would have been able to paint the portrait at all.
Well, very glad to have it as a record, that it could be preserved as a record of those days.